Hello, you are welcome to day 15, and this is 30 days Health Restore Challenge program, and we are going to be making dinner, and the menu on our dinner is Gbegiri Ewedu soup merged with Tuwo. Okay, so quickly before I introduce my recipes, I have to first of all wash my hands with soap and water. Okay, so this is a Yoruba delicacy. That is a Ewedu and Gbegiri. Gbegiri is just a combination of beans, a blended beans, okay? A cooked beans, they blend very smooth in a blender. That is what gbegiri means. Okay, so for my recipes for my gbegiri and ewedu soup, I'll be using onions, ginger, garlic, red bell pepper, red chili, red scotch bonnets, locus beans as my spice, jute leaf, that is a ewedu leaf. Okay, this is jute leaf, a ewedu leaf, it's very slimy. I'm using cajun spice and sea salt to taste. So for my tuwo, okay, this is literally like a tuwo shinkafa, that is from the northern part of Nigeria. I'll be using rice. But I already have my blended tuwo, that is blended, brown blended rice. Okay, already blended. So you can actually get this in the shopping mall. When you get to shopping mall, you can see different kinds of swallow. You see your tiger nut swallow, your unripe plantain swallow, your fonio, like we did this morning. Okay. Okay, so these are my recipes for my gbegiri, ewedu, and tuwo. Okay. Okay, so the first thing I have to do is to put my beans on the fire because I'll be cooking the beans very salt when we are going to be blending the beans. So the first thing I have to do now is to put these beans on the fire. It's already washed. So I'm going to be putting this on the fire using our Salad Master Healthy Cooking System. That is 3 quarts. This 3 quarts comes with an egg size. And see this, we use this to boil potatoes or vegetables, but I'm not using the inside. I'm just going to be using only the 3 quarts. Okay. So I'll be adding some glass of water, and I'll also be adding my beans. My beans is already washed, and I soak these beans like for 20 minutes. It helps to soften it and also to make it to cook faster. So anytime you put your beans, your hard grains, inside the Salad Master Healthy Cooking System, ensure that the water is above the hard grains like your beans, your chickpea, or your rice. Okay? You see my water is above the beans. So now we are going to cover this now and cook for a medium heat low. Remember, in Salad Master, we do not cook with high temperature, we do not cook with high heat. Okay, so I have to wait for these beans to cook for 45 minutes. Okay, so these beans is gonna cook for 45 minutes. So while I'm waiting for the beans to cook, let's quickly blend our red bell pepper. Okay, so for now I'm going to be blending my red bell pepper, red chili, ginger and garlic and my onions inside the blender. So this is my red bell pepper. You see it's already the seed there. You see this out. And then I'm going to be adding my red chili. No need of removing the red chili. Red chili is actually very spicy. So I'm adding that. And I'll also be adding my red scotch bonnets. I'm just going to add only one because red chili is very spicy. And scotch bonnet is also very spicy. Then I'm going to be adding my ginger. If you look close, you can see that the skin of my ginger is still on. This Salad Master, we do not peel any of our 2 packs because peeling is also one of the enemies to nutrition. So I'm going to be adding the ginger, and also I'll be adding my garlic and some chunks of onions. Then I'm going to be adding some water for easy blending. So I'm going to blend all these ingredients together. And going to cook this. I'm going to be cooking this inside my salad master herbalism system. That is our 9-inch skillet. So I'm going to be cooking this inside here. So remember, our menu for day 15 is Gbegiri and Ewedu soup. Okay, paired with Tuwo, that is Tuwo shinkafara. Okay, so now I want to make the Ewedu, okay, that is the jitter leaf. Alright, so I want to quickly blend this. I'll be blending the jitter leaf, that is Ewedu leaf, with the aid of my blender. So you can also try this. Okay, try blending your Ewedu leaf inside a blender instead of using broom to cook it. Then I'll be adding a glass of water, some water. Not totally glass, almost like half. Then I'll be blending this in a very smooth base. Okay, so this is well blended and smooth, you can see that. So I'm going to be cooking the jitter, that is the Ewedu leaf with our wonderful salad masa herbalism system. This is 1 quart. So I'll be using this 1 quart to cook the Ewedu leaf. So I'm going to be pouring this Ewedu leaf now inside the 1 quart. Wow, look at how slimy and green she looks. Then I'm going to turn on the heat. I'm going to be cooking this Ewedu leaf for just 2 minutes. Okay, remember, we're cooking from medium heat, you know. And I'm going to be adding sea salt. Okay, sea salt, and I'm going to be using only one spice. That is iru, also known as locust beans. So you can see my Ewedu leaf. So like I said, you can also use your blender to blend your Ewedu leaf instead of using the normal one. So now I'm going to be adding sea salt to taste. I'm going to be adding almost like a pinch, because iru is also salty, because they use salt to preserve iru. So you can see my salt very tiny. And then I'm going to be adding this locust beans. I'll use the pick here. And then cover to simmer for just 2 minutes. Okay, so while that is cooking, we have to quickly make our tuwo. Okay, now let's check our Ewedu leaf, which we have cooked just for 2 minutes. Wow! Look at my Ewedu leaf. That is jitter leaf. You can see that slimy. And it smells so amazing. So our Ewedu is ready. That is jitter leaf is ready. So I'm going to turn off the heat now. So the next thing I'm going to do now is to do my Gbegiri. And also, our beans is ready, so I'm going to allow these beans to cool down the beans. You can see the beans is cropping. We have to cook it very soft. Okay, so I have to allow this to cool. And I'll be blending it with this pepper that I'm already boiled. The reason why I boil the pepper is to remove that tangy taste. You know, that sour taste from red bell pepper and chili. So I'm going to be blending these beans with the red bell peppers, with tatashe. So it's actually a beans, cooked beans blended very smooth. So I'm going to be blending this in a very smooth paste. Well blended now. You can see that. So I'll be pouring this now inside the cookware, inside the 3 quarts. So this is our Gbegiri. Wow, looks so amazing and beautiful. So I'll be turning it back on the heat so that I can add in my spices. That is my Cajun spice and sea salt. So I'll be adding in my Cajun spice inside my gbegiri. Just a teaspoon of Cajun spice and almost like a pinch, like 1/4 of my teaspoon of sea salt. Then I'm going to stir this together, cover and allow to simmer for 2 more minutes, that then our egg will be ready. So when we just cooked beans, boiled beans, blended with red bell peppers, and then eating with a wedu, that is treating. So I'm going to allow this to simmer for another 2 minutes. Okay, now so the next thing I'm going to be doing now is to make our tuwo. I'm going to be using our 9-inch skillet to make our tuwo. I'm going to be adding some water because I'm going to allow the water to boil before using it to make a tuwo. Tuwo is just a blended rice. It can either be blended rice, mixed with cooked, overcooked rice. Okay. I've already blended my rice, as you can see the rice. Okay, can you not use either abakaleke, like that is Nigerian rice, or brown native rice. Either one you prefer is fine. Okay, now let's check our gbegiri. Our gbegiri is ready. Wow. Look at our gbegiri soup is ready. This is a blended beans with bell peppers. Very ready, and it also tastes very delicious. So I'm going to turn on the heat now while I do my tuwo. Okay, so our water for our tuwo shinkafa is ready. So I'm going to make it tuwo, that is blended rice. Okay. So the water is ready. First I'm going to do now is to melt some tuwo inside the, melt some tuwo inside the cold water first, dissolve it. This is a blended brown rice. So I'm going to reduce the heat now and then cover it to simmer for another 2 minutes so that the tuwo can cook properly. So it's time for me to dish the ewedu soup and the gbegiri is ready. That is gbegiri and ewedu is ready. So I'm going to dish that out now. So the first I'll be dishing is my gbegiri. Now I will put inside the salad and I have it that is 3 quarts. And the next I'm going to be doing now is to serve it to the Tuwo, because the Tuwo is ready. So I have to turn this properly. That is blended brown rice. So this is our day 15 dinner of our 30 days Restore Challenge program. See you in our next video. Bye.